and thanks for worshiping with us today. In the seat pocket in front of you, you'll find a connection card. If you're visiting with us today, fill out that connection card and take it to the information desk in the lobby. We have a special gift for you. Also in the seat pocket in front of you, you'll find a prayer card. If you have a prayer request, fill out the card and place it in the baskets on either side of the sound booth. Our prayer team will be praying for you throughout the service, and our staff will pray for you throughout the week. Young at Heart, Tuesday, April 9th is our next lunch bunch. We will be meeting at Ruby Tuesdays in the Regency area at 11. Stop by the information shelves to sign up so we know how many will be joining us. Easter's on its way. We have an awesome week planned to honor our Lord and Savior. Check out the bulletin for all the events happening Easter week. All aboard! Young at Heart, on May 7th, we are heading to Folkston, Georgia for some train watching. Information flyers are in your community group or on the shelves in the foyer. Deadline to sign up for this road trip will be April 28th. Next Sunday is HHBC's 55th anniversary. At 9:45, we will meet in the fellowship hall for breakfast, hosted by our community groups. Sign up in your community group or on the shelves in the foyer and let us know which breakfast item you can bring. At 11 o'clock, we will have a special Thanksgiving and praise service, honoring God for all He has done around Holiday Hill Baptist Church the last 55 years. Right after the service, our hospitality team will be serving lunch. Let us know if you can come by either signing up on the Evite or on the information shelves in the foyer. Thanks so much for being here with us today. Now let's worship our Lord together.